imbecil! I think your country calls that collateral damage. My car!